this might be our chance to meet, LOL.
Well, I don't know you whatsoever. For all I know, you could be some creeper. But why not, smiley face? What day would be best?
Saturday sounds amazing.
Great. Are you gonna pick me up in your mom's minivan?
How about I pick you up at your house, we shimmy on back to the pizza place, where then we can go eat at my house.
Oh my, this man is class. Ha ha. Winky face. Sure. I'll give you my address and time before I leave. Is your mom or dad gonna be home?
Why?
You never know what could happen. ... Winky face.
Oh, they're gonna be out of town by then. I'm excited. Smiley face.
Me too.
Second. I got you these flowers.
Oh, thank you. So lovely, Jake. Oh, tell me about your shirt.
Oh, the Dark Avenger? Well, let's just say he's one of my favorites.
Okay, sorry I'm not a comic dork like you.
I'll tell you about it when we get back to my house.
Okay.
I forgot to ask you, but I hope you like pizza.
Oh, yeah, pizza's great.
I'm just gonna go up to the pizza castle up here. Is that cool?
Oh, yeah, that works. I love cruising around your mom's minivan.
I'm trying my best.
I bet.
You like pepperoni?
Yeah.
That's funny, because I took you to be a vegetarian.
No, I'm good. Pepperoni's alright.
I mean, like, if you're a vegetarian, we could get sausage.
Yeah. Do you know what a vegetarian is?
Yeah, people that don't like meat.
Do you know what sausage is?
Fish.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Sounds
good. All right, here we are. Yep, that's not it.
Do you even know where we're going?
Yeah, Pizza Castle. I'll be back.
American.
Are you hungry?
Do you mind if we wait to eat?
Oh, that's fine. What do you want to do?
We could just watch some TV.
Okay.
What do you want to do now?
Have you ever been on a date before?
Yeah.
With who?
You wouldn't know her.
I know.
Well, I went to prom once with a girl.
Well, that's a relief. I thought you were going to say guy.
She was my fifth cousin.
Fifth?
Fifth.
Was she at least attractive?
She was my cousin. Why would you ask that?
Just curious.
I mean, I guess for my cousin, yeah.
Did you see her afterward?
She left within 20 minutes.
Oh. She must have really liked you then, didn't she?
Well, my mom and her mom set up an arranged date.
Oh. Why?
She cried for 2 days because she didn't have one.
2 days?
2 days.
She's crazy.
Yep, she's crazy.
Well, you can't pick your family.
Nope.
So, tell me about your shirt.
Pardon me, am I interrupting your date with this little sack of shit? How you doing, Samantha? So, tell us. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know your name.
Jake.
Jake? That's a pretty name. Oh, nice to meet you, buddy. Well, tell us, Jake, do you know why we're here? Well, I will explain it to you. See, we're on the street. Jake, is that you have some fairly valuable comic books. And I thought we might, come by, check them out, and take them. So if you could go ahead and point out where they are, that would save us all a lot of trouble.
I don't know.
Alex, I'll take care of it.
You lied to me.
I'm trying to make this easier for both of us. Just tell me where they are. He'll hurt you, for sure.
Is your name really even Samantha?
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't.
Fuck you. The bedroom.
Road.
you gonna kill me?
Yeah, buddy, you're gonna kill
me. Shut up!
You never did anything to me.
I pistol whipped you.
Wasn't that bad.
What do you want?
What do you want? Yeah.
If you don't shut the fuck up in the next 60 seconds, I swear to God I'm gonna slam this right up your ass. Yeah.
I came here to tell you what the Dark Avenger really was.
And?
Look in the bin.
What your shirt was about?
I've got a trouble in mind. I've got a trouble.